Find sine 23 pi by 3. To find this, we should follow this method. See, here we have 3 and in the numerator 23. Now you should look, 23 is close to which multiple of 3? What I mean is 23, and here you write multiples of 3. 24 and 27. 23 is close to which multiple? It is close to 24. So now 23 should be written as 24 minus 1. So this will change to sine. In place of 23, now I write 24 minus 1. Pi by 3. This is your step 1. Next. Now you should open up the brackets. So you get 24 pi minus 1 pi by 3. After this, you should split the denominator in this way. That is 24 pi by 3 minus 1 pi by 3. That is sine of 24 pi by 3 is you cancel 3 ones, 3 eights. So 8 pi minus this angle as it is you write pi by 3. Now here you have multiple of pi. So sine as it is you write. We get sine of this angle pi by 3. Now the question arises, will we get here positive or negative? To answer that, you look at this number. Here we have 8 even. For every even multiple of pi, the angle lies in either in first or in fourth. To decide in which quadrant does it lie, you look at this symbol, negative. Negative symbol means angle lies in the fourth quadrant. In the fourth quadrant, sine is negative, so you should put negative. So that is negative sine pi by 3 is root 3 by 2. So this is our answer.